have our adductor mobility exercise. The goal is here is to mobilize our adductor as we move through our hips. We're going to rock back and forth, one leg out towards the side, maintaining neutral spine and pelvic position. Make sure our foot here is not neutral. In fact, our whole foot is placed on the ground. And from here, we'll rock back and forth, keeping the hips and the spine in totally neutral position. And there you have our adductor mobility.